my name is C. Ryder from Comcast. This is my third project in a year. We've worked with a couple others, nonprofit communities as well. This is the 11th anniversary of Comcast Cares Day, so thank you for being here this morning.
Where do we put this one?
Nuna pe mua ja volunteers to pa pe tu Hmong American Partnership. It's a volunteer opportunity that we do every year, and this is our 11th year.
And ya vili ja Comcast teli sa tu oli na tro gong hao Hmong American Partnership.
Comcast oli na to pa tu va tu che tu. You know, lots of different areas just to connect with the community.
Yeah, but,
you know, GI Talin the Subing to Shandrajona, beautify the surroundings on the outside, painting, cleaning kitchens. This is only one of 35 sites that we're doing this year. And like I said, this is our 11th year doing Comcast Cares, connecting with our community and, you know, trying to help out as much as we can. Comcast employees, volunteers, Comcast Cares Day. Hmong American Partnership, I think third year in a row for other community or non-organization nonprofits. You know, we've done it over the last 11 years.
What are some other sites? Ne pick Hmong American Partnership this year.
University Avenue. Here, Lu Hat Building, in Minneapolis. This is the St. Paul site. Lu Building, than the other two, so we have more volunteers here at the site.
Your criteria, or your toke pali no no ya mulita.
Your criteria, if you need help with, you know, the building and you don't get a lot of, you know, funding and things like that, or if in fact, you know, you've been, you know, you just need the extra helping hand that you're unable to just, you know, have on any given day, we're able to provide that for you, or just try to recruit people to help out. And, you know, we thank all the people that are taking the time off on their busy Saturday mornings to come and help us out this morning. And, you know, so far the weather is favorable. In the last couple of years, I can't say the same. It's rained. But today, it's a little brisky, but it's great.
See, yeah, itu coordinator nya to how lu la lu ho kam kes no 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 le cho cho volunteer na to pa o how lu Hmong American Partnership Hmong American Partnership Hmong American Partnership particularly today, what do you have benefit from Comcast?
Yeah, volunteer work to Comcast Care Day, no. They kono ti song all the leto pa pe ya pink blue J ko ho Hmong American Partnership no minji ha. They nuno pe to wom ji halu outdoors yearly mulching la ya tu minji pe ko property no.
Ka si pe minji se jong ko le ka ya tu to ho program digital
connector
na ya ka pemin ji sai khona ya da chi ro khot ya kam khas ya tu fan kho program ne to ne ne pe ya
ya kho digital connectors program na ya pa pe to tu lon chai lo mong ya la sa to ke cho ya li computer te na na te cho mi ya ma le sok ke cho computer te ya kho program na pe pa le ke cho ya li IT or internet technology or ba le ko le to certification yali come tier A plus certification they big teacher class na here lo mo opportunity to get certified and so it's a very comprehensive program big ke to yali leadership financial literacy computer IT work so there's a lot of things and they also have to do community service and you know to go out and train the community on you know how to yali use computer na ka le tu a tinin nyo sha nyo pe dok pe kho community na ka le tsa tsa ba tsa computer hena so their job is to go out and do some outreach work too and train the community about computer literacy.
It's looking beautiful already, and the smell, you know, the painting that we have upstairs, we're almost done. The kitchen is already clean and smell great, and then we're just gonna focus on outside. Hopefully we can finish it before it rains.
Can you say how many volunteers show up today, and did it turn out exactly how you envision it to be?
Yes, this is the second year that we've been doing this, and actually a little bit more showed up this year than last year. And we have more of kids now are helping us with this, which we wanted to make sure that the kids would know how to giving back to the communities are very important. And so it's a little bit more we're showing up this year since it's we're a little get a little bit better this year getting words out, recruiting volunteers.
And do you think this will continue next year?
Oh, I hope so, because this is a wonderful event that people can open up the door to all of the people around the East Side and Comcast folks that event they usually don't know us. This opportunity give them an entry to go into our building and said this is our community. We anchor in it, East Side, that this is a community center for them. And they being here, beautifying the facility is the goal of the neighborhood and at HAP.
Jo lo nya to ka program no no lo to volunteer dia.
Yes. Jo lo nya with the program say jo lo nya additional connectors say to pa be outside when they jo students no.
So jo lo no no lo to ha chong a.
Jo lo no no to li I think go chilling we are. Go chilling. Je be jomu jo lo no no jomu on e field trip na or else be jo ha ya jong jong.
Does it turn out exactly how you want it today?
Oh, it turned out even jo jong cha ko ve sa the I think to ha jom yo ha mo mo sia the na. Te chi ta ni na be jomu community members here. Jo ning o halu to Comcast lo jo to ba be the it's new year ha jong hing to ha jo ning yo to Comcast na lo you know lo ha go to be the na.
Thank you for coming out here and spread the word of the good work that we are doing and continue to hear from communities of what we need to do in order to serve the community better. So we encourage everyone to come in and then give us some feedback on what we're doing good, what we're not doing, what kind of gap we're not doing in the communities.